sticking out a bit, but Janney just touching the puck back to the boards, dropped his head, and Zalapski falling through on the check.
And the door is open to the Penguins penalty box. They're going to get 2 minutes for all of this, it would appear.
And Bob Erie really is coming through just to follow through on the check. He really hasn't, I guess he does lift his elbow a bit, but really that's a pretty clean check. His stick isn't sticking out, so it's not a dirty play at all. And if anything, Janney maybe should have had his head up there.
Janney still trying to shake off the effects of that collision.
Bob, I-